if you want to know how to write a story, start at the very end. And it's kind of the same thing with like projects or models. It goes back to one, know what your deployment or serving strategy is going to be. Like, what is the final output that your model needs to be? Is it a container? Is it a package? And then kind of work back. Is it going to be used like behind an API? Like, understand the last details and then work your way back. What do you need to have?